Now what you know about a mother's pain or a brother and sister? Pot's pain for the funeral or what it consists of? While everybody crying and going through pictures, your timeline's getting flooded by phony ass niggas like, damn, I just see my nigga at court. I wanted to apologize, but it wasn't my fault. You see the moment you die, they wanna cry cause they're guilty inside. But when you alive, they be filled with pride.